Das war mal eine tolle Show.
Oh my god, Keaton's face behind you when you walked on stage. I was shitting myself. In the dead of night, I'll meet you in my sleep. He was shitting himself.
That dude owes me. In the morning light, you wake up next to me. Like a dream come true, I'll take you where.
My dear, what if I told you that the entire fate of our production rests upon your slender shoulders? I've never had an experience like that on stage.
Yeah, right?
You know, you. Like, seriously, I love nights after a show.
Is it always like this?
Oh, totally. It's such a high. No more nerves, just the adrenaline.
So, first timer, are you proud of yourself? Yeah, I feel really awesome. If you told me this morning I'd be this happy tonight. You've gone through so much shit today. Right now's pretty good. Okay. The whole show was good. I admit it.
Yeah. It was magical. Let's leave. For real.
For real, huh?
You said you wanted to skip town and never look back. Like I said last night, let's do it.
I know. I've been thinking about that all day. But that was...
Don't say it was just a crazy thought. You mean it. I can tell. You want this.
Yeah, but, like, eventually.
Let's go. Now. Didn't we already agree on stage?
We can't just...
Why not?
Geld?
What about money?
I thought you were a high-rolling criminal now.
I collected the money Frank wanted, but then I gave it to that asshole, Damon. So, I didn't get a cut like Frank promised.
You did what you had to do to keep Drew safe.
Still, that whole situation was so messed up.
We'll figure it out, Chloe. Anyway, I've got more than enough to start us out. I always get birthday money from my dad.
Or should I say, hush money.
Any more questions?
How far could we possibly get without a car?
I thought you were fixing that truck in the junkyard.
I was just seeing if I could.
Well, can you or can't you?
Yeah, I can.
That's hot. In other words, we've got transportation covered.
I know our parents have been shitty, but we can't just leave them.
That doesn't sound like Chloe Price.
Wouldn't it hurt your mom? She doesn't deserve that, right?
I don't deserve to live in the middle of my parents' mistakes.
Right. Of course you don't. Fine then, drama queen. Where are we going?
You tell me.
What uniquely twisted location does Chloe Price plus Rachel Amber equal?
Why don't you show me L.A.?
Perfect. 60 degrees every night, you and me on the Santa Monica Pier, gorging on food truck food, smoking up, looking at the moon shining on the waves. And a beautiful blonde man will sit next to us and smile at you.
Yeah, okay.
He'll say, "I like your eyes." And I'll say, "Back off. She's with me."
You're full of shit.
I love this time of night. Don't you just feel like everything's possible?
Rachel, stop. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen.
For fuck's sake! I've never been more serious in my life. Chloe, what would it take to convince you?
Ach du Scheiße, Okay, wir gehen aufs Ganze.
How about,
Sie kann es nicht sagen.
Oh.
Tja. Manchmal muss man es nicht sagen.
Is that convincing enough?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Right?
What is this stuff?
I think it's a sign. I think we should leave tonight.
Really?
If you want to. I'm ready. Let's go sneak some clothes and stuff from my house.
For you or for me?
I gotta say, my clothes look damn good on you.
Cool. Let's do it.
And then we'll get the hell out of Arcadia Bay.
Sollten wir aber sicher gehen, dass er wirklich fährt?
That sounds perfect.
Das dürfte ja interessant werden. Oh yeah, das kann was werden.
Oh, you're home. Rose, Rachel's home. And she brought her new friend.
Our star returns. You're just in time. Dinner's almost ready. Chloe, was it?
It was, but that was before I was expelled. Now, it's that girl who used to go here. What was her name again? All one word.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to bring up any sore subjects.
Who's sore?
Rachel, honey, you were resplendent tonight.
Thanks.
Chloe, you must join us for dinner tonight.
She must?
I must?
Of course.
I made chicken a la king. I'm sure you both acted up quite the appetite.
Thanks, but I was just gonna stop in for a sec and then bounce.
Oh, did you have other dinner plans?
Dinner plans? I always thought dinner was something that just sort of happens.
Chloe, I know we didn't exactly meet each other at our best this morning, but with you and Rachel becoming such fast friends, I insist you join us for dinner. Don't you agree, Rachel?
Yes, of course. Chloe, would you join us for dinner, please?
Of course.
Great. I just need to wash off. Then I'll be right down.
Don't be long. In meantime, perhaps you can help me with the table, Chloe?
Sure thing, Mrs. Amber.
Okay, I'm gonna go pack. After dinner, we can make our break. You cool down here?
Totally. Your parents love me.
They're good at coming off that way, but don't let your guard down. And, Chloe, we just need to make it through dinner. Try not to say anything that, you know...
That I would normally say.
exactly.
Oh, man, the man. Das kann auch
werden. Just some quality time.
Ah, Steph! Ich hab gehört, du warst im Sturm. Ja, war irgendwie eine große Sache. Das glaube ich, alle sagen, die Aufführung war super. Du bekommst heute Medaillen für zwei gute Taten. Mikey geht's gut, Drew wird dich auf dem Laufenden halten. Oh Scheiße, sag den beiden, dass ich sie anfeuere.
With the Ambers? What could possibly go wrong?
Ach, alles Mögliche.
Glasses. Damn.
Wow.
The Ambers are fancy as shit.
Das mal sicher. Erstmal natürlich gucken. Hier ist doch bestimmt wieder irgendetwas, wo man Graffiti machen kann. Verbessern? Okay. Ach, so eine Art von Graffiti oder was? Okay, zählt nicht als Graffiti, aber ich persönlich sehe es als Graffiti an.
No skeletons. Lots of shiny dishes, though.
Ach, Drew. Hey, boah, es tut mir leid, was ich gesagt habe. Du hast nur versucht zu helfen. Nein, mir tut es leid, Drew. Ich wusste nicht, was ich tun soll. Das war so... Ist okay. Mikey geht's gut. Mir geht's gut. Er sagt danke. Sag ihm Hallo von mir. Mach ich. Ja, an sich ist Drew doch nicht so ein Riesenarsch.
Something about this photo doesn't seem right. I should fix it. Can't tag this while Rachel's mom is right there. She totally bust me.
Alright. Aber wir haben jetzt die Möglichkeit zum Graffiti gefunden.
Hey there, Mrs. Amber.
Chloe, I'm so glad you're joining us tonight.
What did you think of the play?
Rachel was typically amazing, but I never liked The Tempest. What did you think of it?
To be honest, I only really read a couple pages. Theater's not really my thing. I guess I'm not so into saying words someone else came up with.
Fair point. Then again, I'm not sure you can judge the entire art form based on the dead white men your curriculum focuses on.
Damn. Shots fired, Shakespeare. So, you putting me to work, or what?
Yes. If you could please take 4 plates from the cupboard and set them on the table.
What if I can't?
Excuse me?
You said if I could. Never mind.
You're a riot, Chloe.
All right, Chloe. You've set the table without ruining someone's marriage before. It's off to the table with you.
Das kann.